वेलकम लर्नर्स फॉर द लेक्चर 25 ऑफ मैथमेटिकल मेथड। टुडे वी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सम न्यूमेरिकल्स एग्जांपल फॉर इंट्रोड्यूस अबाउट द फाइनाइट फूरियर ट्रांसफॉर्म। दे विल बी जनरेटेड एज अ यूनिट सेकंड। ओके, लेट अस गो स्टार्टेड एज द एग्जांपल। सॉल्व डेल स्क्वायर यू अपॉन डेल टी स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू सी स्क्वायर अपॉन डेल स्क्वायर यू अपॉन डेल एक्स स्क्वायर। सम कंडीशन विल बी गिवन, दैट इज द इंटीग्रेटिंग वैल्यू विल बी जनरेटेड विद initial value to the final value. Okay, 0 to 4 will be considering to the value. X will be same as a form, sometime 0, 1, 2, 3 and sometime will be 4. This will be the limit, not getting as a 5 or not getting as a minus 1. Okay, T is always greater than or equals to 0. T value will be always greater than or equals to 0. Sometime will be 0, sometime will be greater than 0. That means the 1, 2, 3, 4, any value of a positive. Satisfying the boundary condition U 0 to T equals to U, A to T equals to A. T is greater than 0 and initial condition will be given, that is a U X 0 equals to 4 epsilon upon A square A minus X. Same as a value del U upon del T X 0 equals to 0 will be getting, and same as a condition will be given, that is a 0 to A. Okay, let us give the solution. Given differential equation is a del square U upon del T square equals to C square U upon del square U upon del X square. This is the equation first. Okay, some condition will be given, that is the first condition U 0 to T equals to U A to T equals to 0. Boundary condition will be given. Then we applying to the finite Fourier sine transform condition and transform to the equation first, that will be generated to the value, that is the function of the finite Fourier sine transform del square U upon del T square N equals to C square function of a finite Fourier sine transform del square U upon del X square into N. Okay, value will be put at, you know that the formula, function of the sine transform f of t n equals to integration 0 to a f of t sine n pi x upon a dt. If suppose we given as a cos, the value will be changes as a cos. Okay, put up to the value of our integration. Integration 0 to a f of t means del square u upon del t square sine n pi x upon a dx equals to c is a constant value, c is a common. Integration 0 to a this value f of t generated del square u upon del t square sine n pi x upon a dx. Okay, this is the first part, this is the second part for the integration of a value, that is the integration u into v rule will be applied. Okay, then they will be generated del square d square upon dt square common, both of this integration will be generating u to sine. Okay, integration 0 to a u sine n pi x upon a dx equals to c square is a common, they generated same as a value, first will be generated as a sine n pi x upon a, and this will be generated as a del u upon del x because of this derivative, double derivative is converted as a single derivative for integration will be applied. Okay, understand how to applying this value? Minus integration 0 to a n pi upon a cos will be generated to the value because of this common in the condition, cos n pi x upon a del u upon del x dx will be generated. Solve this equation. This value will be generating as a d square upon dt square u s for the considering to the value nt equals to c square, generating this is the minus sign because of a sign will be considering this form because sin n pi minus sin 0 equals to 0. What is sin n pi? N value will be considering as a 1, then sin 180 is considered as a 0. Same as value will be generated when using as a 2, same 0 will be considering to the value. Hence, first condition will be 0, that is a c square, considering this part will be generated. Then, you know that the equation will be generating to the second u s n t equals to considering to the value, that is the integration 0 to a u sin n pi x upon a d. This is second condition. Same apply to the rule of this condition, d square upon dt square integration 0 to a u s n t equals to, they generating to the this minus sign, minus c square n pi upon a is a common, for this is a constant value. Cos will be generated n pi x upon a u 0 to a will be generated, minus integration 0 to a n pi will be considering n pi upon a minus sign, n by x upon a u dx will be generated. Okay, same condition will be applied in the another part for integrating to the value. Then after that, they generated to the value for changing to the condition, that is a minus c square upon n pi upon a, value will be put at n cos n pi u x equals to 0 minus cos 0, considering this value. Plus another part is the n pi upon a is a common, integration 0 to a sin n pi x upon a u dx. Then value will be generated minus c square n pi upon a common, this is a 0, n pi both of these conditions sin as well as cos will be n pi is a 0. So, this condition will be applied, that is the cos 0 equals to considering as a 1 for value will be changes. Okay, but this will be u x equals to 0, this is also 0 for because of a u 0 to t equals to u, a to t equals to also 0, and this condition will apply other than cos 0 equals to consider as a 1. This value consider n pi upon a integration 0 to a sin n pi x upon a u dx. Okay, then after that, you know that condition will be applied. This is equation is called as a us dash nt for value will be generated to the form. This is a common of n, consider multiply to the n square pi, pi square upon a square. Hence will be generated by the equation second, minus c square n square pi square upon a square us nt will be generated. Hence d square upon tt square us nt equals to minus c square n square pi square upon a square us nt will be generated. To the find to the value of this equation for generating to the condition, they will be transfer in this equation, that is a, this value is considered as a form that will be generated, that is a d square plus this minus is considered as a plus c square n square pi square will be generated, where nt equals to 0. Then put up, take m square equals to c square n square pi square upon a square, and m equals to c n pi upon a, this value will be generated. Then value will be put up, d square plus m square will be considered, us nt equals to 0. Then solve to the equation, its auxiliary equation will be generated, t square plus m square equals to 0. How to generate it? T value will be considering to the form of the equation, that is a d equals to, they will be generated transfer in this form, that is a d equals to minus m, means a d square equals to minus m square. So d equals to plus minus m will be generated, and you know that plus minus will be generating n pi x upon a I will be considering. Then their roots for the imaginary number will be generated, hence the solution are considered to the form, that is the us nt equals to c1 sin n pi c upon a plus c2 sin n pi c upon a t will be considering. This is second equation. This is not a very hard question, because this condition will be using for the BSc numericals of a mathematics for auxiliary equation will be generated to the form of a transform equation generating. Only as a value will be put up and their root will be considered to the imaginary number for the I, and solution will be generated to the form. This is the equation third will be generated. Then put up to the value, differentiate equation third with respect to, consider d by dt us nt equals to c1 sin n pi t upon a into n pi c upon a plus c2 will be generated n pi c upon a sin n pi x t upon a. Put t equals to 0 and d by dt us nt equals to also 0, both of these condition will be considering as a 0, t equals to 0 will be put up. Then sin 0 equals to 0 and cos 0 equals to 1, cos 0 will be considered, value is a 1 only, 0 equals to c2 n pi c upon a will be generated to the form, because this all this condition t equals to 0 is generated to the form 1. Then c2 equals to consider as a 0, this is equation 4. Now put t equals to 0 in equation 3rd, then us n 0 equals to c1 for cos 0 is not equals to 1 and sin 0 equals to 1. The value will be generated to the form then. But equation second will be considering. What is equation second? That is a integration 0 to a u consider as a x t sin n pi x upon a dx will be generated. Okay. Put t equals to 0. Then us n 0 equals to integration 0 to a you consider as a x0 sin n by x upon a dx will be generated. Integration 0 to a, put up all this value, that is a 4 upon a square, you consider as a belong to the form x a minus x sin n by x upon a dx will be generated. U x0 given to the condition, not getting as a any value to the form, this value is a given to the condition and generated to the form. Then 4 epsilon upon a square into, this will be a common, integration generated to the form, that is the integration 0 to a x into sin n pi x upon a dx minus 4 epsilon upon a square integration 0 to a x into x square will be generated. In this part, this bracket a minus a x is expanding to the form and generated to the value for separating to the condition. Okay, cancelling to the form, to the cancel value, that is a 4 epsilon upon a generating to the form, another value will be generated to the minus 1. Then all of this condition will be generated, applying integration by the part 4 epsilon upon a minus a upon n pi a minus 1 to the power n, other is a 0, plus a upon n pi integration 0 to a cos n pi x upon a dx minus second part will be generated 4 epsilon upon a minus a upon n pi a minus 1 to the power n minus 0 plus 2a upon n pi integration 0 to a x into cos n pi x upon a dx will be generated. Same as a cancelling to the form, some condition minus sign will be given to the minus 4 epsilon a minus 1 to the power n upon n pi, because a is a cancelling to the part, 1a is a cancelling, plus a upon n pi sine will be generated, n pi x upon n pi a will be generated 0 to a, this value, minus 4 epsilon upon a will be generated upon n pi, this value, minus 1, a is a cancel, this a will be generated to the form a to the power minus 1, minus, they will be generated 4 to the 8 epsilon upon a n pi integration 0 to a x considering as a, this value will be constanting to the form, another value will be generated. First they will be constant, integrated this part, that is the sine n pi x upon n pi a 0 to a minus, this is a constant, x will be integrated, that is a generating to the value of this condition. They generated sin n pi x upon n pi upon a dx will be generated to the form of this equation. Okay, after that, how, which position will be cancelling to the form? Sometime is a 0 because of a sin n pi minus sin 0 equals to 0. Given to the condition will be generated to the equation of this form. Okay, a square upon n square pi square into 0 minus 8 epsilon n pi 0 minus a upon n pi sin n pi x upon a dx will be generated. Then this is a 0 only returning to the form, minus minus is a generated to the form of the equation. Okay, minus 8 epsilon a n pi minus a, both of this value, minus a upon n pi cos of, they will be integrated to the part, minus cos n pi x upon a upon n pi upon a 0 to a will be generated. Then after that, minus 8 epsilon a is a cancel this part, n square pi square minus minus plus minus a upon n pi cos will be generated, first value is a is a cancel this part, only n pi will be remaining, minus cos 0. Know that cos n pi equals to minus 1 to the power n and cos 0 equals to 1, then putting to the value of this equation 8 epsilon a will be generated, this will be the value, that is a minus 1 to the power n and this is a 1, they generated to the form, that is a minus 8 epsilon a n square pi square, that is this n pi means n cube, pi cube will be generating, minus 1 to the power n minus cos 0 will be generated to this value. Then put up to the value of a c for constanting to the equation, usnt equals to c1 equals to 8 epsilon a n cube pi cube minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus 1, because minus 1 will be generated. Put value of a c1 and c2 in equation 3rd. Then usnt equals to c1 equals to this value 8 epsilon a upon n cube pi cube minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus 1 cos n pi epsilon t upon a. Then taking inverse of the Fourier sine transform of a inverse usnt will be generated, x equals to u, xt will be considering, that is the वैल्यू विल बी जनरेटेड इक्वेशन 2 बाय ए समेशन n इक्वल्स टू 1 टू इनफिनिटी यूएस एन टी साइन n बाय एक्स अपॉन ए देन पुट अप टू द वैल्यू यू कंसीडर एक्स टी इक्वल्स टू 2 बाय ए समेशन n इक्वल्स टू 1 इनफिनिटी दिस वैल्यू विल बी पुट अप बिकॉज ऑफ द एफ ऑफ टी विल बी कंसीडरिंग सी वन वैल्यू ओके रिमेम्बरिंग टू द फॉर्म इक्वेशन फर्स्ट विल बी रिटर्निंग टू द कंडीशन then a is a cancelling to the form only remaining at 8 to the 16 upon pi cube because of the value will be generating minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus 1 upon pi cube will be considering they generated cos of n pi epsilon t upon a sin n pi x upon a will be generated suppose that pi 16 upon pi cube will be considering this is the n cube will be generated this is the solution of this equation for getting as a value that is a u x t equals to 16 pi cube summation n equals to 1 to infinity pi cube will be common then n cube will be generated minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus 1 upon n cube will be generating cos of a n pi epsilon t upon a sin n pi x upon a. This is the solution of this numericals or this value will be